I'm Sarah Hashimoris for Smart Trend News. HIMX says it now expects a revenue to increase approximately 7% sequentially in the second quarter. That's down from prior guidance of up 10 to 15%. The Thomson Reuters mean is for $196.53 million. I'm Sarah Hashimoris for Smart Trend News. For more news and market analysis throughout the day, visit our website, tradethetrend.com, or subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend.